looks so skinny in that picture, doesn't look like I've ever worked out.
Okay, let me eat my belt on.
Flakes, get one. All right, that's a good shot there. Your arm, you got the arm.
No, this is the best part. Turn.
No,
I should encourage
Ben. Who's going to bench next?
Are you actually filming it?
I'm filming it.
Oh,
you're recording, filming everything.
Oh,
thanks, Warren Alley. We don't use that thing enough to even worry about it.
Well, that's what's going to do. Well, it's speakers.
Well, that much of these. At least good, but definitely not the sound. I put the little
bill. You got to see the one. Shot the speaker. What do you do? Stand up here. Thanks for shot.
This would be good. This would be better than fucking out.
Get one of Mark all the way.
Let's get a shot of the car going under Ben's back.
I don't
want to
see this.
Well,
I'll just call.
That's right. We need a
side view.
Zoom it in.
Zoom
it
in. Push your shot.
Yeah, put the weight on first.
Oh, does it zoom in?
Uh-huh. Watch the TV.
Zoom it on.
Huh?
Do it.
Look at this look. Now he's ready for the big kill.
Hey, good. Is that the before or after picture? I don't.
Yeah, that's a good angle right here. The moonshot here. Watch what you take.
Zoom in there, Stephen. We can show some of this to the game for a movie, too.
This bar didn't seem level.
It's big, but 25 on the right hand side.
And it's not hard up to see. He's obviously got one hand to squeeze too strong.
That's a sensitive bucket.
That's your bum.
Oh God, it's on my
Yeah, that's what right. I said.
That's your bum.
Oh my God, it's on my What are you doing?
Can you raise that? It'll only cost you $300 for that table.
Yeah.
Can you erase that? I forgot all about that. Mm-hmm. I didn't realize how appropriate.
Okay, who's next?
You will. Watch that thing.
Mark's gonna pay me getting
this. I got the cross shot.
Don't embarrass me now. I can't
Mark, that's gonna be on the tape. I realize how real to be on it. Try to clean up what you're saying. You ought to go to Mark and then you know it'd be better to be less what you do. You go in Mark instead of home because you
want to lick this. Always got one.
Well, that's all right. like every time we go up though, there's always something.
Another 3,000 of those.
It was after the big shot here. Look at
that. Ben janks on 300 by himself.
He doesn't need anybody to spot him. Look at this form. I can't wait till he sees this. I can't wait. Let's get a zoom on this. Look at that angle on that boy. I can't wait till we play that back.
Bagel arms on July 30th, 1983.
He's only 300 pounds.
48 years old. 48 years old, he can still do his weight.
Still do his weight. That wasn't my weight. That's unfortunate.
Quit eating bagels.
That's right. Quit eating bagels and stop injections.
That's before I went to life chiropractor.
That's really right. That's what school does too.
Just ruin it back.
In
the number 3 was in 1981, Kenny Rogers and
275. He hard pressed the squat there.
Yeah, but remember at home I did that
4 times. I swear you didn't come down so slow in my chest.
Yeah, you were coming down so slow. See, that just sash, you could come down.
scared though. He's scared.
That's right. I don't
want
to
press. Cracked it off his chest.
On my neck.
But did you ever see him come in that slow?
Sometime today, it's from the bar over something. That's not even.
I ain't even ever seen
him. I saw Mark like leaning like he think he's gonna get it up the first time. Because he comes out so slow. It didn't look like he was gonna go back up with it.
I'm trying to psych himself up to come up with it. His reaction to get him. You have to. He's going. If you don't believe he's going, it sure isn't going.
That's right. I'm fine.
I knew I'd get that first one. I didn't know about the second one. The second one,
I actually get it. Went up slow.
In 1981, the song that captured the top spot and our imaginations was about a bumbling, lovable superhero who flew to the A of O. There's no wonder about that. This is a very thorough mission. I'm John Lee. Now, at the top of the music chart, in the number one position all across America, here's the biggest.
I did 9 of those last Saturday.
I'm gonna stand behind Zay and Biz. We'll do it to you. You want me to
slide? I'll
get it. I'll get it. He needs some work out of this.
I should be able to
see where Mark Curl is.
Get close upon it. See his forearm, Steve.
Zoom it in on him. Zoom it in on him quick, Steve.
Come on.
Oh, the weight's falling off. The weight's falling off. We got that on camera.
Oh, the weight's falling off. The weight's falling off.
Not like it was going. It was just kept sliding down.
That's three, boys. That's three.
You were strong today. Fantastic. All Ben needed was a camera.
We're going for 2:30 today, Ben, right?
That's right.
He's already got 10:30 right now.
Well, I'm going to see it. Let's go for 2:35.
I'll tell you right now, though.
Push the 2:35.
I barely got that. 2:35.
Hey, Ben, you didn't drink enough last time.
I didn't. I had an extra zip. Protein high.
I was still drunk.
That's right.
I was still drunk.
He's like
snap
top.
I was still drunk last week.
I told him I'd go get him a six pack. That's all I'm a solid state to your mother.
If he's at
35.
Tickets are sold out, huh? I think the camera's off center. I think I must have missed it.
Camera's off, yeah, it looks like it's slanted. It's tilted.
Just a little bit. There he is.
There we go.
Yeah.
We'll have
I feel like we're leveling out on the flight.
Let's have a pose off all four and see if they're like we're lined up and
straight now? Over 40? I thought you were 43.
I was spot mark next.
No, you're not.
your own spotters.
Yeah? Mind you coming over here working out, being your secretarial service is a little too much.
Well, if you were doing a good job, just take a message for me.
What are you doing in front of the camera, huh? He waited until he got pumped up.
That's fine.
You're out of adjustment. Let me straighten you out.
Thank you a lot, appreciate it.
Gay boys
love it,
though.
Look at that chest. How do you zoom in on this?
You got a little button. Right? Yeah.
Squeeze it down up.
Push to the side.
Left to right.
It's going in now. Does it focus itself automatically?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. That's a good shot.
Back it up just a little. Enough to get the weights.
Okay. Well, while he's flexing, I want to get him in there. Figure it out. Let me get that underarm.
You're going to sell this as a comedy?
Let me get that in underarm.
All right.
Okay, Ben.
You know, Santa Claus might be a little slow, so I'm going through his fast.
It is a neat idea to take, though, because you can see yourself, your form.
I don't see mine.
I just did this way.
Okay.
I just did it 9 times.
Yeah, not the second time.
Yeah, but I did 275.
All right,
put on a 5 on each side, and I'll go.
Dogs, get away, Steven. Get this
235.
Cameraman, let's see if the cameraman. I'll get some good shots of this.
There will be some parts.
Shall we bring the cameraman to a facial expression?
Get the 5s on. This is a record.
Okay, I'm off.
Ben Boyle's getting 235.
Quite frankly, I don't think I'm going to
get
7:30, 8:3.
Let's talk positive.
He didn't have a single beer last night.
This contest is going for 102 kilos.
If I can get 225, well, that's just not that much.
That's what's up. We're going for 104 kilos.
There's the look of the champion.
Get that determination look, Steven.
The face.
Get that. There you go.
That's
Is it
the happy victory?
Think about 2 course candles.
You're going to have it. Posterity, you're going to be a record. You got your record. That's good.
We're going to make
positive. You got to have it. The man. Ooh. Positive thought.
Go, you got it.
Oh, shit. He loses it.
No, I didn't have it. I didn't have it.
You did. You had it all the way up.
He gets the hardest part. You gonna try it, Jerry?
Yeah, this arm straight. This arm wasn't straight.
I was tickled. I was laughing when I did it.
You got it this high. I've never seen you go this far.
He's coming a long way, huh? I got tickled.
You would have done 227. Who's
coming?
Yeah.
I got 230.
Jerry, telephone.
What's the next phone?
Are you serious? How am I supposed
to live? Not Jerry.
Good morning, Atlanta's 1006. This is Randy Reeves.
Hello? I'm in Chicago.
I got an hour.
What's your name? What's your name? What's that?
How's everybody know it's here? Okay, cameraman. This is my tape, not your tape.
That's what I'm doing. So you can see here have a pattern to go by.
This pattern.
Take a look at that.
So I told
Country Wise. Somebody go ahead.
Well, I was supposed to be at the pussy channel.
No, you're not on.
Go to Jerry, you and me. Yeah.
Well, Country Wise.
Just
the 10?
Yeah.
That's
all I said. Cool
enough. I'll tell him off. Chuck, we're giving out this number.
Yeah.
He's calling.
See, I told him I went to Chicago one time. He tried to get me on the weekend. And I told him, I told him this week I was going to Chicago again. And Mark took his number. That's.
At Ridgeway's Auto Service Center, you can get all your tire needs at prices that are all throttled your budget. Came for high polyester tires. As low as $20 each for A7813. That's as low as $80 for 7 years. Radio tune shock. Most cars are just $11 each. And you can install them for only $5.
I'll try that.
Okay,
I thought for me I was
going to
spring that 235.
You had it. Well, what are
they doing? Watch Mark just crack the TV screen.
Let's see the Ben Boyles. This is the before picture. In 5 years, we'll show you the after. The swing. Wait a minute. Just getting the patented swing. Wait a second. The patented. Wait a minute. Okay. The wind up, that's it. That's the true Ben Boyles.
Well, you've already done that weight so much. You've already done this election set.
Oh, shoulder right there gave out.
It's my turn.
Mark's turn. I had to pull the hell out of
it. Did you?
No. All I know is I pull that thing up. It's heavy.
155.
We saw Jerry try 205 and not give off his chest.
205 or
195? No, I thought it was 195 for the record. Jerry tried 305 for barely budget.
That's okay. You know, keep the Jerry cameras going when it comes to curling because I'm going to curl that.
You've gotten 235, but then you get 235.
You got the wrong cats over there.
I think the only way you hurt your shoulder was
by standing up.
Not by doing your form like that. In fact, if anything, I don't think this would hurt your shoulders less than this. Your shoulders are stretched out like that.
I don't know. It's like putting pressure right in this joint right here. That's where I use a little arm to try something like any close.
If I could do
anyway
like that, I could use 100 pounds like that.
Yeah. That burn.
230 on.
One time on something.
When I was that's when we had all
the curling.
Does look funny, so no 2.5. The difference is that I need a straw to break the
camera. He makes a big
thing. I need a straw to break the camera back.
Mark, to do this stuff around, you got room for more machines in here,
yep.
Right? Uh-oh.
I tried 235, didn't do it, and I tried 230 and got it.
And if you zoom in back there, you can see yourself taking the film.
Yeah. Inspiration.
Go off in here and get reflection all over the place. A lot wider angle when you go off the mirror.
Jewish boy from Savannah won his weight class, the 198 pound class. Huh. But anyway, the heavyweight smart.
Yeah.
These guys would get this thing off the floor and they'd get out like this. I don't know how they even balance, right? But 400 something pounds. Yeah. You see them? And they'd come up like that. And then they throw it up over.
Wow,
they
enjoy
Georgia.
Bad neck though. Cross PG.
Camera thing is like a weird little
thing. That went right in the microphone. We're all doing stuff we're gonna regret, and they play back this whole thing.
Does this guy tape self-destruct?
I hope so. I don't like that camera, it's making me tired.
I know.
See how hard you're working.
Let me warm up this a little
bit. You need a girl's next?
I didn't push benching today, though, really, because I can always tell when I don't push benching when those are easy. You can always tell when you don't break down.
Really?
I can. The day I got 230 down here and almost got 235 left there and got three sets of 205 coming on, I could barely do those.
Is your shot set there?
Yeah.
I did this.
Hey, here's a good shot, Steven. Look at this. Wait a minute. How about this shot, Jared?
Looking bigger.
Get Mark. Mark, look. Yeah. Zoom your arm in there, Steven, and come back also in the picture like I did. All right. Okay. Jerry looks mean, doesn't he?
Look at Steven's bicep pump with their feet.
Oh my God.
Wait a minute. We got to pump up first.
Look at
it. Oh, that'll look big.
You have a great tape, Mark.
I'm still working on my first hump, and Steven's working on his second mound on top of his bicep.
Look at that towel, see?
It's right over there.
I think, I don't know. See the towel?
I think when I go out to Limelight, I have a better workout Saturday because I tell myself
well,
I'm gonna be tired, worn out, and I try harder.
I don't know. You think my name is gonna get guys? He's excited, psyching you up. Oh, sorry.
Yeah, that's it.
Sorry. Hey, we don't want to turn them to Hulk.
You guys,
what's in it?
Oh, my God.
This tape's extra gonna be extra.
Of course, so once you get over that 225 mark, that's when you start growing. Alright?
I don't know, son.
Congratulations to our three big winners in the C93 IOU contest from NCA Records. Lance Dement of Newnham gets a trip to anywhere.
Lance is demented.
Joan Jett is playing. Karen Haber of Decatur will get to reach the beach of her choice. And Gloria Osby of Decatur wins an Atari 800 computer. Just more of the big winning from C93.
He has some, but he can cut you up with his shoulder blades.
It's a bottle.
He's got some definition. It's a mistake. All right, I guess you're on film for this one.
We had you on film.
Alexis, a big fat Russian.
Well,
that's a big guy.
Well, are we supposed to comment or what?
Just keep quiet. What are you doing now?
You got water skiing tonight. I'm sore, man. That water skiing is. I tell you, that takes it out, especially if you swallow. Good for you. It's a mistake. I don't even do that.
Mine's still on tight. Like I said, I'm going to get some. I'm going to get one of these.
It's not hot.
That towel bothers me.
After 5 o'clock, and remember, every video game is free.
So ready, big man?
Jukebox Venue, yeah. Friday nights. This Friday at Six Flags, it's a Midsummer Night's Scream.
What's your opinion, Congressman?
I believe that carefree gum tastes good, but too good to be sugar.
What?
On Capitol Hill, asking people about the taste of carefree sugarless gum. Senator.
The taste, wonderful. But if carefree gum is sugarless, this Congress is a three-ring circus.
We ought to turn this off. Oh, good. You did exactly what I said. Turn around and face the camera.
Oh, no,
we're
not facing the camera. I'm just saying, what are you talking about?
I'll probably turn around and face the
camera. Yeah, but you got to see yourself in the mirror. Especially with that.
See yourself on the TV camera. Mark, are you coming back? Yeah, right now.
That's what we ought to do.
No, hey, you guys go ahead. I'll jump in.
That's what we should have done, Ben. Ben, we're just going to turn around and face the camera or not? See you fall? Watch yourself in the TV?
I just
can't
see you in the back.
Okay. Ben wants to get a rear shot.
Hey, y'all. Are y'all? Y'all go ahead and start. I'm not going to
warm up. Oh, you don't warm up, do you?
I don't warm up.
I don't warm up, do
you? I know I should. One of these days, I think I did your stuff.
Yes, Ben Voyle is going for 350 pounds.
Oh,
350
pounds.
Okay, sir.
I'm
going to
go
for curls. You finished curls? Curls?
You finished curls?
Did you finish curls?
No, but I'm going to do the jump in and back and forth.
Yeah, we'll send that to all Jerry's employees and say, this is the man that told you he'd be 300.
But those 100-pound plates on each side. Are you going to do any squats, Steve?
Yeah.
I'll jump back in and finish the girl.
This year I did this. camera's picking up.
Oh, yeah.
He could have gotten that.
Huh?
He could have gotten that.
He got D35, maybe, but not quite.
As soon as you said, you got it, he stopped.
No, that didn't have a thing to do with it.
Mark says that sucks, yeah.
No, it doesn't bother me, really.
I'll say
maybe. I had it to here.
I thought they might give a little more oomph to it.
I know it.
I thought he had it, too. He had it all in
one. It was going up so good. The guy got excited for it.
I know. I thought it was,
yeah,
I thought it had a chance, and I knew it was off
me. It's going to be good to look at that, isn't it? I want to
see me doing 275. Good for spotting. You know what we need to do, Steve? Tilt the camera down a little bit more. We've got too much sand.
We're going to move that.
How do you move it? Locked in?
No, not that one. Yeah, just pull. You don't have to unscrew it. Just pull. Push it up. Just tap it.
Let's see how it is. Okay, I'm gonna do 185 to warm up. Not warm up. No. You guys don't go too far away.
Let's go
Look at the autofocus going, bud. When he goes down, it moves, and when it goes up, that's neat. Look at that.
Watch me.
Come on here.
Oh, yeah, when people walk back and forth.
That's crazy, huh?
Sorry, people. That's going on public television.
don't know, after some of the things I've seen, I'm like, don't get it, it's not heavy. Look at that, he's a strong guy.
Bitch, wow, way down.
Don't get some more supportive. That's right, like that. Yeah! And he goes down 185 pounds, you're like piddling.
Yeah, well.
Okay, so good.
That ain't all right.
You know what, sir?
We got a record. We got on film. Pressure regression.
Sponsored by. There's a big difference. Association. And that 185.
Yeah. You know the funniest thing, though, when you start doing that, it didn't warm up to 135. That's what's going to feel like.
Yeah.
Yeah, go 275. I'd
be careful.
Y'all stay in there. That leg starts pulling. I'm gonna, I might do 2 or 3 and go for 300. I'm gonna try to do 10.
Is that first 225 I'm trying to go out there?
You went
way damn near didn't get up. He just got it. That arse my back to get up.
Z93, and I'm speaking for some good folks. The folks at Cumberland Volkswagen, the fastest growing Volkswagen dealership in the Southeast. Cumberland Volkswagen wants your business, and they're offering you a special, special deal this week with no hidden charges. And I really mean that. The deal is exactly as I stated. This week, they've got a sharp 1983 four-door Rabbit. It's beige with pinstripes, four-speed diesel engine, air, deluxe interior, and a bunch of other things included. List price is $88.50. For you, this week only, it's $75.85. Can you believe it?
Cumberland
Volkswagen also has
1983.
He don't know. He does not know.
Yeah, that's not me, Steve. That's because I just stopped for one. I didn't want to go down there.
Whoa!
I didn't want to go that far. But he was down here when I started going
there.
I thought you were going to touch
bottom.
I thought I was going
to
bottom out.
I thought he was doing electric power.
I thought I was going to bottom out.
One great song after another. Big difference in this one than the last one. I know.
I tell you what, I'm gonna go for my record. I did 305. I'm gonna go for 310. That was all one. That was all one.
Yeah.
can't get it. Take it away.
Yeah.
I'm trying to go back up on the. I'm trying to go back up on the lift. Just take it off the pole. So before you throw the pole, let me get out the pole.
Squash
them. I'm sitting on the pole like this. I'm waiting to see if I get it.
Well, Bob, you get under it, you.
Yeah, as long as you get my hands on the spike.
You don't have knee wraps, and I think you're getting a little bit out of line.
Three, I'll do 300.
It's 2.5.
275. 95. That's 300. Right. 310 for the record.
That's the switch
on the back. What does that thing look like? Is it all shaking? My legs were shaking.
Everything was shaking.
But I was afraid to go much further down.
I was shaking.
Yeah, I was afraid to go
much further down. Because I didn't want to
have to. Jim, I could go
to the. I was thinking, I don't know.
I swear I could get 350. I did that 5, I thought I'd do another 10 times. I could get 350.
Yeah, you make
good. I was out knee wraps.
And I ran far down.
I was out knee wraps.
So I'm going so far down.
I don't care. You still got all the stress on
you. Your knees can just pop right out.
You're already, I'm sure, it's making start this year with this much weight. Which is an SDK.
Still squatting, you wimps.
300.
Here it is, 310.
500.
This is 300 right here.
Hey, not going down.
That's all right, you try it.
Come on.
You try it.
You get out of there.
Hey, wait a minute, the man did 225.
That's right,
man. The man over here did 225.
I didn't go down.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, the first one, he went down his butt just about to touch the floor.
The first one I did.
He goes like this.
Oh! That's because I was trying to stop it.
But I tell you what, he showed more power on that first rep.
That first round. Oh, shit.
300.
Damn.
Man. Uh-oh, call the lawyer, see? Yeah.
I have to be.
We got on tape, Mark. We can't.
Shoot, I can't do that.
Wait, let me jump in one real fast.
These whips wouldn't let me go any heavier way, Mark. You're afraid you're going to have to pick it up.
Take it. Carry out of here.
Both of them were bitching. I did 5. And he said, that's two. I want to go to 350.
No way. I don't got knee wraps.
I really want to go that far down.
I don't care. Still, I don't care. The angle, all the stress is on the knee. Mine is sore right now. This puts a lot of stress.
All I know is you don't see anybody in the gym squat 300 pounds without
good
knee wraps.
Yeah.
Well, that's our next investment, man.
In fact, they don't usually do 2.25 without them.
Is that right? Well, I'll tell you something. When I started riding the bicycle the other day, when we got a stationary bicycle, it was hurting my knee.
That's why.
One great song after another on C93 for the album The Wild Heart, Stevie Nicks and Stevie Nicks.
I know, I can't believe it. Did Matt fill up that waterbed down here?
Yes, Steve.
You know, he left the thing inside the faucet, the converter. I noticed, because, you know, we bought a waterbed.
What do you mean?
Come here, I'll show you.
can't get it out.
That's good news. What you showing me?
See back to what we look like when doing it.
We're gonna play it back.
We're ahead, Paul.
Doesn't that feel light now, Ben?
Nope.
It's the worst thing. It's the worst thing.
It's the worst one.
It's the worst one, I guess.
Wait a minute, man. I'm
not sure. I want to do one more for now. I'll do that way after.
What do you want to do?
No, where do you have one? No, the one for now.
Yeah, start putting weights up.
I think we had every weight on there.
I don't know how people are pinched so much. I ain't gonna hold my neck.
Hey, you're walking out with buddies.
I can't believe you did it.
Yeah, I had no desire
to
right now.
I don't know. Not now. I love you.
Oh, you're your age, you're good.
I'm not gonna work out. Ben's gonna get it.
Ben?
Ben's gonna go through. I'm gonna go through. I'm gonna go through. I'm too busy watching my
wife.
We're
gonna
play
it back.
He could send us down to Tallahassee to the Campus Art Theater. Local skin flick. I think y'all ought to get this on film since I'm the only one that does these. You started doing them anyway. These rows.
No.
Yeah,
I'm through.
Not right at you. I did one. He almost snapped my back.
That's what I'm scared about.
It's 11 o'clock on C93 Atlantis FM with Atlanta's hottest music every hour, all summer. WCGC.
This seat down.
I did.
It's
harder. It's harder, isn't it?
It hurts my elbows.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
It does make it more strain on your arms instead of pulling on your back. Because you've got more. This is over.
Get a set of those.
Alright, man, I have to take some training lessons here. You hold your hands right together.
also about like this. Look.
Oh, really? That close?
Just the robin songs of
An animal shot, isn't it?
Song after another on C93. Simon and Garfunkel, they will be here in a couple of weeks, August 14th at Grand Field. That's one of their big ones from the 60s, Mrs. Robinson. 11:08 now at C93.
C93 just made seeing the Braves and getting the best music a bargain. Now, the Friday, August 4th Braves-Dodgers game is a sellout. Except for a huge block of tickets, C93 and Turtles Records is holding. And here's how we're going to get you to the game. All Turtles from every Warner Brothers, Atlantic, and Elektra labeled albums are on sale at 93 cents off the already low Turtles price. And for every album you buy, you can get a $5 ticket to the Braves-Dodgers game for $1.93. Some of the big leaguers on sale are Prince, George Benson,
what?
Rod Stewart, Elton John, Shalimar, ZZ Top, The Blues Brothers, Lars Brannigan, Jackson Brown, and many more. Tapes and albums, 93 cents off Turtles already low price. Great
what?
Only a $1.93. An incredible big league deal from your
friends at
Warner Brothers, Atlantic, and Elektra Records. And made available at Turtles for Z93.
Hey, Atlanta. There's an alternative concert August 14th in the cool, quiet countryside just north of the city. The soft heart of 70s rock, America.
Venture a highway, I've been through the desert on a horse.
America will weave its magic at Lanierland Music Park in Cumming. Leave the concrete jungle behind and let America weave memories with the sounds of today. America, plus Mac McAnally and a surprise guest star at Lanierland August 14th. Tickets $10.50 and $12.50. Call 681-1596.
Georgia, from the Chattahoochee Forest to the Okefenokee Swamp and all the places in between.
Coors to you, Atlanta. Coors to you in Athens, Columbus, Cochrane, Tybee Island. The best of the Rockies is yours. A cold French green in Hinesville and Thomasville. Taste what we need in Ben Hill and Roswell. Gifton, Moultrie, Bainbridge, and Terry. The best of the Rockies.
Rockies, the fresh of the Rockies, the best of the Rockies. It's all yours to enjoy, Georgia.
Who's to you in College Park? Who's to you, Jonesboro? LaGrange, Golden Isles, Unadilla, the best of
I never noticed that little piece in there until...
The best of the Rockies is yours,
in that same.
So pick up a six-pack
love pack
and start enjoying that clean-tasting, fresh-tasting Best of the Rockies Coors.
Adolph Coors Company, Golden, Colorado.
Always a better song, C93. This is the end. You made your choice and now my chance is over.
How much do you think that is on
there? 60 ball weighs close to 10, I would say.
10, the ball weighs about 10.
Probably very close to it with the weight, with the collars on it. You still doing, are you still doing them?
Yeah.
Let's put the camera back.
But y'all go ahead.
No, I was going to put the camera back. Go ahead.
I don't need any more film. I've already had 3 films done. If y'all film anything,
yeah, but you're getting bigger. We're on a progression.
Every set.
Is that zoomed enough? I think it does more for you off your leg. There's no question it does more for you off your leg. That's the way Arnold does them.
Alright.
It's just like being on a bench like this.
Right. Nick said I'll do that one.
But the only thing is, when you do it off your leg, you gotta be sure to only move this joint.
I'm trying. What I'll do next time, I'll do a screen like that.
That's me. Just looking through that, it looks like you would get a bigger peak doing that. Too close. Move. Look at that arm. Whoa. Yeah, you're not pumping our stuff off. Gold's Gym. Some of the finest bodybuilders in the world.
Some of the greatest going to this day. That's a good song, isn't it?
That's a neat view. Look, you can see the weight coming up. Really in the picture and also in the mirror. Isn't that weird? That's what we need.
I did.
Oh, God.
one great song after another on C93. That's Tubes, She's a Beauty, from the album called Outside Inside. C93 congratulates her three big winners in the C93 IOU contest from MCA Records. Lance Dement of Newnan gets a trip to anywhere in the U.S., the Joan Jett's Karen Heber of Decatur will get to reach the beach of her choice, and Gloria Osby of Decatur wins an Atari 800 computer. More of the big winning going on all the time right here at C93.
Meteorologist Alan Archer with a beautiful night for sleeping. 68 degrees overnight low at Hartsfield. 66 on the west side, Charlie Brown Airport. A forecast for the weekend, great looking forecast. High temperature today and tomorrow at sunny 89. Clear tonight low at 71. And checking our color weather radar this morning. No rain within 250 miles of Atlanta. This is Z93's meteorologist, Alan Archer.
Still beautiful blue skies. 81 degrees in downtown Atlanta. We'll get into some fascination from the human lead next. Stay up for the game last night. Braves had one of those two-headed games out on the West Coast with San Diego. The Padres got beat in the first game by our Braves 2-1, but the Braves lost the second game, in case you didn't stay up for that one. 6-5 was the score on that second game last night. Braves play the Padres again tonight in San Diego.
Hi, this is Dave Dimer to tell you about what may well be the most important sales event ever staged by one furniture retailer across this nation.
You see, there's a story behind this sale. Levitt's has too much furniture. They must either sell it now or count it in their mid-year inventory. Naturally, they'd prefer to sell it, and they've done everything they can think of to do just that. Everything has been price cut. Everything. Nothing has been restricted. Nothing has been held back. If you've been waiting for the right time to buy furniture, that time is now. Do yourself a favor. Come in and check Levitt's price tag during this super sale. You're gonna love what you see. Levitt's Furniture in Doraville, Connecticut, and Marietta. First came the falling leaves of autumn. Then the harsh, cold winter. Now you're ready. It's time to soak up the rays and enjoy summer fun. Introducing Summer Money. Two sizzling volumes of the hottest music for fun in the sun. With Paula Notes, Dan, and Rod Stewart. They're all together on two summer fresh platters with oxygen. Heat up and party now with Lonnie, Tony
Matthews.
I know I can do 350 one time just like this. It's just about that far one time. But that's not far enough, really. When I saw those guys last Sunday get that weight off the floor, they were down like this. In the world, 400 something pounds. And they were, then they'd go up like this, you know, then they get up here, and then they were, you know, it was like this. But they go like this. They pull it off the floor, and they get it to about right here. They slide up on the top of the thighs, and they get it to here, they go like that, and they get up under it. You should have seen their legs, man. These guys must be the kind of guys that squat 700 pounds. Their legs. You know, you got that definition here?
Here, 400 pounds.
Oh, I know. But like I said, they had a ton of them like this. But their legs, man. Oh, because once they got here, they just went right up with it. I mean, you know, one line, it's a straight line. But just to get down this far, I mean, good fuck. That's unreal. 6 inches from the floor. That's a funny thing, because you know this, Wilhelm, he used to be the heavyweight lifter, he was a commentator. This one guy was doing like 460. And when he got down like this, he rolled it back on his fingertips. So Wilhelm said, that's very risky rolling like this. He says, you've got to watch it. The next time the guy got up, he was going up like about 10 pounds or 5 pounds. He got the weight like this. He went under like this and he rolled up and he just dropped it. He got back and dropped it. He caught it like the first time, man. He caught 400 pounds on his fingertips.
He's lucky he didn't land on it.
Imagine getting that off the floor up to you.
Not like
me. These were big boys. That's the big, I think the heaviest guy was a 220. You know, the favorite direction would be this 500 pounds. Let me get swinging just 500 pounds up there.
I told you what Paul Anderson's all-time left record was.
6,000 pounds. That was like the back of the gun. Push something.
I don't care.
Like pushing on two cups.
I don't care though. 6,000 pounds.
Got like two cups of sitting on the front.
Probably, yep. Back.
Cups of 100.
That's foul.
I remember. I saw him in person. He wasn't like this tall. He was his sticky weight 300 something pounds.
Yeah.
still got a few more extra. When you do it 45?
Yeah, we'll do it.
You weren't curling this, were you?
Oh, no, that was good.
Or, you know, you were doing this.
Triceps.
That's still a lot.
Like this, you're the best again.
That's still a lot of weight.
Triceps are good. God, we're going to do those pulls. You're a single 150.
Oh, yeah. That wasn't real. You'd be benching about 250 right now. Shit.
I think
you're
the shoulder. Something's going to go. The doctor told me it's where your muscles come into this joint. It's probably like both pairs cut, like the baseball players do. It's a muscle under the tension. I'm not going to do anything with it.
Back
a little, I think you're going to die. It's a lot of what you've done in the world. I told you last, when I first was on here, I heard it here.
It's a lot of pressure, like you say.
Push it down on your whole body. I don't guess it's as much as we're going to need to do the bench presses. You're just pushing on the upper part. This pushes. I mean, you push all the arms.
Yeah.
The day before you came in the bottom, that's what I'm going to go up.
Okay, you can hold that.
Just got a big shot.
Awesome.
When you get on that, when you get on that 225 pickup on the shoulder, do you want to make the press up? I mean, it feels heavy on your back.
You wouldn't think you would you?
Uh-uh. When I first time ever got under that like that, I thought, oh, that's good. That's good. That's good. That's good.
There's one guy that worked out at Coffee's Gym for a while there. He may not have competed in Mr. USA, but damn it, I'd be hard-pressed to find anyone any bigger than this sucker.
Can you imagine how big these guys are today? The guys in this contest tonight, I've heard, are guys who won like Mr. Georgia, Mr. California. All these are the tops in the country. The some major local. Not like when we saw Mr. George and had some guys in there that didn't look any bigger than we were. They won't be any like this. They said they'll have like about 70 to 100 contestants in each weight class. So I think that's what I heard.
It's amazing there's that many people that big.
It's all over the country. You think how many people? A lot of big ones out there. A lot of big ones.
You guys still working out yet?
Shit. It's probably Pat. Wondering where I am.
Hello? Larry, you have it?